The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship!
The muscle of the Steiners has arrived. Someone's about to get hurt.
Pound for pound, one of the most complete athletes around. Part of a legendary tag team and a force to be reckoned with as a singles competitor, too.
Rolling alone or with his big brother, Scott Steiner, will bust you up. Randy Savage has been called one of the greatest competitors in the history of WWE, and you'll get no argument here.
One of the all-time greats, truly a once-in-a-lifetime talent.
The Macho Man, Randy Savage. Incredible, incredible superstar, Hall of Famer, legend.
That's right. There's only one Macho Man, Randy Savage.
You are looking at the personification of unrivaled intensity.
And the Macho Man, Randy Savage, as intense as he is charismatic.
Introducing the challenger from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 276 pounds. Scott Steiner! And his opponent, from Sarasota, Florida, weighing in at 239 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Macho Man Randy Savage!
The past doesn't matter. Here's where it counts. Here is where it's settled. The prize is on the line.
Macho Man set to compete. He always has unique interviews. What was that he said recently backstage, Corey?
Something along the lines of too hot to handle, too cold to hold. I don't understand the idiom, but I think it has something to do with the Kingdom of Madness.
I'm hip, Corey. I understand what Randy is putting down.
But boy, is he in for it dealing with Scott Steiner. Inside these ropes, Steiner is capable of staggering things. He's got an incredible mix of technical skill and immense power.
Yeah, Steiner spent so much time training over the years, both as a collegiate wrestler and professional. You're not going to have an easy time getting one over on an experienced grappler like him.
Look out!
Suicide dive to the outside!
Cole does it better. Whoa. Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Down to opponent, and a double axe handle smash.
He's able to sidestep there.
And that's going to jam Scott's offense. Just looking at Steiner's physique, you have to wonder how anyone could reasonably take him down. Any ideas, Corey?
Well, the classic strategy is still the best one, Cole. Chip away at the big man. Little by little, if you can wear Steiner down, he'll be just as vulnerable as any other non-genetic freak.
Gotta find a way back in the ring now.
Before the count runs out.
Turning the tables.
Finally, Scott's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Yeah, Steiner's survival instincts are taking over.
Oh, right to the back. Looking for a neck breaker here.
Off the barricade.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
We almost just saw a count out.
You know what they say, gentlemen.
What do they say, Corey?
What goes up must come crashing down.
Superplex from the top
to retain the title. Got it. No, just a two.
So close. That could have been it.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty. Now a pin for the championship. The champion with a quick shoulder up.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
One of these debilitating forearm strikes.
Big shot in the face. The champion into the cover.
Dropping with a big shoulder tackle.
Heading back to the ring. Scott timed that one.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. One man taking it to the trachea. Ah, just a deadlift. Hit him back. Suplex.
Back with a punch to the gut.
Up and down. What a slam. The challenger not looking good right now.
Savage is the cream of the crop, and he's not going to let anyone forget it.
Belly to belly suplex.
Kick to the midsection prevents the attack. Elbow drop right on point. Randy Savage heads up. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
From the top.
Diving double axe handle.
Champ looking to end this. Three, no. Title match continues.
Getting out of that by the skin of their teeth. Good defense. Just gouging the face.
Ripping and tearing at the face. And Scott with the wherewithal to counter.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Top rope.
No!
I think the champ's got it.
Two count.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
And guys, after all that, Randy Savage still hasn't closed the book on this. Wow, what impact. And now Scott is getting beaten down.
And he's sticking to a classic strategy, chipping.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him. I'm not quite sure if this man.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Ready down elbows.
Here they come.
I can't believe this is happening.
Oh, my God. It's absolutely nuts. Sight set on the top rope. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Up high.
Oh, wait a second. Caught in mid. Scoop slam.
Display of stamina. The champ showing they are truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
Watch the tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end. I can't count anymore.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Did you see that?
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Taking flight.
Splash! Is it up? The cover! Two!
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Macho Man Randy Savage. What is he playing?
Oh my God! A springboard crossbody?
You always gotta expect the unexpected in the Kingdom of Men.
From the top rope. No longer can take the contention of this match.
What a match.
What a match.
A powerful suplex tom.
And the Macho Man's on the wrong side of that exchange.
Certainly a less than ideal situation for Savage here.
What a elbow drop.
Piercing.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Face wash.
Bang! Macho Man getting set.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this. From the top.
Diving. Double axe handle.
Here's the pin. Top of the line. Retains the title.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Here is your winner, and still World Heavyweight Champion, Macho Man Randy Savage.
Quite a bit of cautious celebration after a match like that.